Dancing the Samba, Russell Grant and Flavia Cacaccia.
Anyway, whilst you two get your breath back, it's a good time to welcome our fabulous singers, Dave Archer and his wonderful, wonderful orchestra. Not forgetting our judges. Welcome, all of you. Welcome. Now, if anyone is watching is worried that we broke health and safety regulations because we flew Craig into the studio on a broomstick, let me assure you, he did have a safety harness round his neck. Right. I mean, even Craig liked that one. Right, Len, did you think of that
offering? Well, Russell, I think when you came through that flame, you caught your bum alight because you really started dancing. I tell you, there was a few mistakes went on, unfortunately, but I tell you, don't worry about the X factor. You've got the feel-good factor.
Oh! Thank you, Len. Now, Alicia, my love.
The music of Kylie Minogue and Russell Grant. What more do we want on Strictly Come Dancing?
Alicia.
You've got a great bounce action. I think the samba really suits you. I know you've had some trouble with your knee, my darling, but you still got the Halloween party started.
Incredible the way you carried on. Yeah.
Well done.
OK. And now, Bruno.
Russell, you've turned hell into a camp heaven. I mean, talk about fun. You couldn't have squeezed out more fun if you tried. Unfortunately, you went wrong quite a few times. Because, but you know why? Because you tried to put a lot of content in and it went wrong quite a lot. But I tell you, the fun of it was great.
Yes, the fun was there. The fun was there. Well done. OK, finish it off, Craig.
Russell, you are one wig away, darling, from being Mystic Meg. there's so much slap on there. Your dancing, sadly, let you down this evening. The timing was out. Your better focus and ball changes all messed up. You do have a great double bounce action. I thought that was good. And I did see
that. Oh, that's not too bad. Anyway, I'd settle for that if I was you.
We'll clear off.
Wonderful. What a start to the show. Thank you both. Flavia and Russell.
Thanks, Tess.
Kicking off the Halloween special, dancing the samba in front of 11 million people. How did that feel?
Well, I love the samba, but I did do a lot of steps wrong that I shouldn't have done. I think I got carried. The judges did, darling. They're not daft. And so...
the audience didn't notice. They loved it.
But I did. But I loved the samba.
They loved it.
samba. And I love Flavia.
Well, it's a dance that suits you. Like Len says, you've got the feel-good factor. You've had a bit of knee trouble, though, haven't you? How's that doing? You didn't show.
No, I've got it strapped up. I've got a harness, like most of the people in this show tonight.
And there's a lot of harnesses.
I'm going to be wheeled on, perhaps, in the future. No, I'm joking. I'm so joking.
Tonight, you dance through it.
I will.
What a trooper. OK, the scores are in.
It's time to get the scores from the judges. Craig Revelhall.
4.
Len Goodman.
6.
Alicia Dixon.
6.
And Bruno Tognoli.
6.
22 out of 40. A 4 from Craig. How do you feel about that?
Well, he's right. I got too much wrong to warrant more than a 4, so he's absolutely right.
Fair enough.
I'll take over 20. 22 is good. That was my first house in Wembley in Middlesex.
It's a sign.
It's a sign.
It's a sign, OK. Yeah.